Welcome to the 2019 Interbranch Championships at Bulli Beach. I'm Hannah Clare.
And I'm Harold Marshall. We hope you guys are going to enjoy this great footage of a fantastic weekend of surf.
The 2019 Interbranch Championships at Bulli Beach.
I've been coming to Interbranch since I was under 11s, and to finally have one down here, it's really good. We've got Bulli really get behind us racing, and I'm just really happy to get to race at home.
It's great to be here at Interbranch. It's great to be selected.
Lana.
I'm James.
And I'm Olivia. Our mum has got her bronze medallion last year. Our stepdad does the UAV pilot and is club captain. And we all patrol as a family.
Yeah, it's pretty dumpy and it can get a bit scary out there, but you can't hesitate, you gotta trust yourself.
Yeah, so I'm from Willimook, my name's Carla Jones, and just won flags. It was an awesome race.
My name's Nolan Akigawa, I'm from Wombrel, Central Coast.
Shari Herdman, and I'm from Fingal Bay Surf Club.
I'm Lucy Flanagan, I'm from North Canola but Sydney Branch here today, and I just won the youth flags.
I'm Zoe Clark, I'm 17 and I compete at Avoca Surf Club.
I'm Zara Kasperovic, I'm 11 and I'm from North Kirkell, Sydney Northern Beaches. I just won the iron under 12s.
I'm Noah Maggs and I'm from Newport. I just won the iron from the under 12s iron.
Luke Chaffer, I'm from Coogee Headland Surf Life Saving Club, racing for Far North Coast Branch. And I've just won the Open Ironman at Interbranch.
My name is Peyton. I compete for Mollymook Surf Club, representing the South Coast this weekend.
Well, that was just the Open Irons, and I'm just really stoked to come away with the win because I'm bottom age 19s and I was not expecting it at all, especially with the ski leg first, and I'm not the greatest ski paddler out there, so yeah, I'm just super stoked.
Really friendly vibe, and it's just a really good friendly competition.
I feel very grateful because I haven't gone to Interbranch before.
My sister, she's never made it, and I just wanted to just make it, and yeah.
I've been in the sport for so long, so I love turning up every year and racing at Interbranch.